Thank you. Welcome to Vocal Night 2019. We are thrilled to see you all here. Tonight we have three ensembles performing. We have O.A. Capella, and followed by Image from the middle school, and then Panache. So we are going to start with O.A. Capella, and they're going to be doing a couple songs for us. So please put your hands together for O.A. Capella.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goons stripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like, crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care. Oh, we aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It's worn in our bones, we cut off our sleeves. Let me be your We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money,
but every song's like
gold teeth, gray goons tripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams.
But everybody's like,
crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash, we don't care.
We aren't caught up in your love affair,
and we'll never be royals. It's torn in our bones, in our blood. Let me be your
snow, and I turned round, and there you go, and Michael, you
boys following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round, and there you go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime. Scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round, and there you go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime.
So I'm sure they'll be put in the right place. Next is Image. Image. So we are very, very lucky to have a new presence with us this year. She has really been making a mark with the group, and we are thrilled. I'd like to introduce Colleen McDonough.
So I am super, super excited to share with you our show this year. We've worked so unbelievably hard. These kids actually didn't start until December 1st, with me being a new hire in the district and a little bit of trouble of finding a choreographer. We started late, and we had quite a victory for us this past weekend at Eastern Show Choir Festival. We were able to bump up to a silver medal, place fourth overall, and receive a special judges award. So I'm so, yeah. So unbelievably proud of the work that they've done. This year, our show focuses on something that we've worked on quite a bit, and that's the power of music and how it affects us. So I really, really hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Music is a language that doesn't speak in particular words. It's an explosive expression of humanity. It's something we're all touched by. Music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything. What does music mean to you?
Sing it, oh, it doesn't matter. your mama, eh? Sing for your papa, eh? Sing for the whole of the boy or girlfriend and one fan. K-O and the beat, okay? I'm a human 808. So go ahead, go sing, don't talk, cause the beat won't stop. No, wait, 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 ooh.
Happiness. It brings me joy and helps me express my feelings.
Having fun with my team members and entertaining the audience.
Whenever I feel sad, I listen to music and it makes me happy.
It makes me feel confident.
It transports me into different places.
Music to me is life-changing. It's been inspiring me my whole life.
Feeling in
I were to describe music in one word, it'd be creative.
Be powerful.
Happiness.
Inspiring.
Powerful.
Great, folks. So we're going to do a little set change. It'll take us about 10 minutes, so please make yourselves comfortable, and then we will have panache. We're almost back. I just want to say a few words. For one, again, thank you so much for coming out tonight. I just want to acknowledge our administration for supporting us so much. Alicia Cabral, Christy Pruitt, Wes Paul, TJ Flanagan, Kathy Queeley, as well as Mr. Wheeler, our department head, and my colleague, Mr. Korn, as well. Also in the house, I believe, is Connie Donisha, somewhere out there, who is very helpful to us throughout the year. And also, I would be remiss if I didn't mention my close colleague, Stephanie, where are we? There we go. Yes, there we go. Who's my right hand? Yay! Thank you so much. And also the Tempo parents. And all the volunteers that helped us out throughout the year. The set pieces you're going to see were created partly by Mr. Huberman, who helped construct them, and then Mrs. Hazel, who painted, gave us the design for the bricks, as well as the fine art pieces and the canvases that hang down. Mr. Baldino helped us make the big glass box in the show, and that was not an easy thing. Plexiglass is very difficult to work with, and he really helped us out and made us something that lasted the entire season miraculously, because it's big and it's unwieldy, and he did a great job. So really, thank you to everybody. It is definitely a team effort, and we could not do it without the volunteers that help us out throughout the year. And my apologies if I forgot anybody. After the show, we will be breaking down the set, so parents, please be patient while we get everything done and the costumes all set up and everything. We do have to get things ready for school in the morning, so we can't leave anything up. Also, this is a fundraiser for the scholarship fund that the teachers choose recipients for, so your generosity is very much appreciated. Without further ado, panache!
It's a Enough. From the corner, and all I know is that I don't feel safe. I feel the tapping on my shoulder. I turn around in an alarming state, but am I losing my mind? I really think so. Not a creature inside, but what you don't know is that my breathing gets faster, and so does my heartbeat. I wish this was over. I wish that this was a dream, but oh!
I created a monster, a hell within my head. Nowhere to go, I'm out on my own. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm out on my own.